It's happened again. Another hidden camera discovered in a SoCal neighborhood. Here's a look at the device, which was found earlier today in Upland. A neighbor tells us a man was cleaning out his planters when he spotted that camera. And just earlier this month, someone forged $13,000 worth of checks while they were on vacation. They believe the camera was used to see them go. Hidden cameras have also been found in Temecula, Santa Barbara, and Alhambra neighborhoods this year.